Crispe, and I'm going to show you the lowest-sounding member of the woodwind family, the bassoon. As you can see, it's quite big, but the sound is made by this tiny double reed, which is two pieces of cane shaved down, bound at one end with string, with a hole to put on the end of the bassoon, and a hole for the two blades to vibrate. And it sounds like that. But when it's on the bassoon, the sound is transformed. Low sounds, the bassoon is the one for you. Don't be put off by its size. If you're 10 or under, or small, you can start on a mini bassoon, which is a third of the size, very light, but it has all the keys and everything that this one has. It's just this one in miniature. And if you're 10 and above, then you'd be fine to start on this one. So I'm going to play you a song now that shows off the singing quality of the bassoon. I think you'll recognise it. It's sung at football matches, and it's called You'll Never Walk Alone. Wind instruments are basically a pipe with holes drilled in, and as you add more fingers, the sound goes lower. The bassoon is 2.5 meters long, so if it was a straight pipe, it would be up here, and I wouldn't be able to reach the top to blow. So they've put a bend in it, so they brought the top down to here. So this is the top, and then as you get lower and lower, the sound goes down this tube here, right to the bottom, and then there's a bend, and the sound carries on round, so the tube's still getting longer, and it goes all the way up here, all the way, and the lowest note comes out the top here, which is the bottom, if you like, and looks a bit like a chimney. And the bottom joint, this bit that goes up here, is operated just by my thumb, so I close different keys with my thumb, and when I get to the bottom note, that one closes, so that's why the sound then comes out that end. I'm going to end this little demonstration with a Disney tune. I hope you've enjoyed your introduction to the bassoon, and I hope that you'll consider learning it. And as with all instruments, you need to practice. ¶¶
Thank you.